I think she's the most underrated housemate. Hindi kagad siya naiisip when it comes to like chores or task. Hindi nakikita yung effort niya or hindi siya nabibigyan ng enough credit for that. But come to think of it, kapag may mga household chores, tumutulong siya. Kapag may mga task, she's very eager na mapanalo yun.
Parang hinhold back pa siya. I know na she can do more, na mas makapakita niya pa kung ano niyang kaya gawin. Onting push lang sa kanya.
No filter. But at the same time, she's very emotional.
I think she's the most underrated housemate. Hindi kagad siya naiisip when it comes to like chores or task. Hindi nakikita yung effort niya or hindi siya nabibigyan ng enough credit for that. But come to think of it, kapag may mga household chores, tumutulong siya. Kapag may mga task, she's very eager na mapanalo yun.
Parang hinhold back pa siya. I know na she can do more, na mas makapakita niya pa kung ano niyang kaya gawin. Onting push lang sa kanya.
No filter. But at the same time, she's very emotional.
I think she's the most underrated housemate. Hindi kagad siya naiisip when it comes to like chores or task. Hindi nakikita yung effort niya or hindi siya nabibigyan ng enough credit for that. But come to think of it, kapag may mga household chores, tumutulong siya. Kapag may mga task, she's very eager na mapanalo yun.
Parang hinhold back pa siya. I know na she can do more, na mas makapakita niya pa kung ano niyang kaya gawin. Onting push lang sa kanya.
No filter. But at the same time, she's very emotional.
I think she's the most underrated housemate. Hindi kagad siya naiisip when it comes to like chores or task. Hindi nakikita yung effort niya or hindi siya nabibigyan ng enough credit for that. But come to think of it, kapag may mga household chores, tumutulong siya. Kapag may mga task, she's very eager na mapanalo yun.
Parang hinhold back pa siya. I know na she can do more, na mas makapakita niya pa kung ano niyang kaya gawin. Onting push lang sa kanya.
No filter. But at the same time, she's very emotional.
I think she's the most underrated housemate. Hindi kagad siya naiisip when it comes to like chores or task. Hindi nakikita yung effort niya or hindi siya nabibigyan ng enough credit for that. But come to think of it, kapag may mga household chores, tumutulong siya. Kapag may mga task, she's very eager na mapanalo yun.
Parang hinhold back pa siya. I know na she can do more, na mas makapakita niya pa kung ano niyang kaya gawin. Onting push lang sa kanya.
No filter. But at the same time, she's very emotional.
I think she's the most underrated housemate. Hindi kagad siya naiisip when it comes to like chores or task. Hindi nakikita yung effort niya or hindi siya nabibigyan ng enough credit for that. But come to think of it, kapag may mga household chores, tumutulong siya. Kapag may mga task, she's very eager na mapanalo yun.
Parang hinhold back pa siya. I know na she can do more, na mas makapakita niya pa kung ano niyang kaya gawin. Onting push lang sa kanya.
No filter. But at the same time, she's very emotional.
I think she's the most underrated housemate. Hindi kagad siya naiisip when it comes to like chores or task. Hindi nakikita yung effort niya or hindi siya nabibigyan ng enough credit for that. But come to think of it, kapag may mga household chores, tumutulong siya. Kapag may mga task, she's very eager na mapanalo yun.
Parang hinhold back pa siya. I know na she can do more, na mas makapakita niya pa kung ano niyang kaya gawin. Onting push lang sa kanya.
No filter. But at the same time, she's very emotional.
I think she's the most underrated housemate. Hindi kagad siya naiisip when it comes to like chores or task. Hindi nakikita yung effort niya or hindi siya nabibigyan ng enough credit for that. But come to think of it, kapag may mga household chores, tumutulong siya. Kapag may mga task, She's very eager na mapanalo yun.
Parang hinhold, may hinhold back pa siya. I know na she can do more, na mas mapakita niya pa kung ano niyang kaya gawin. Onting push lang sa kanya.
No filter. But at the same time, she's very emotional.
I think she's the most underrated housemate. Hindi kagad siya naiisip when it comes to like chores or tasks. Hindi nakikita yung effort niya or hindi siya nabibigyan ng enough credit for that. But come to think of it, kapag may mga household chores, tumutulong siya. Kapag may mga tasks, she's very eager na mapanalo yun.
Parang hinhold, may hinhold back pa siya. I know na she can do more, na mas mapakita niya pa kung ano niyang kaya gawin. Onting push lang sa kanya.
No filter. But at the same time, she's very emotional.
I think she's the most underrated housemate. Hindi kagad siya naiisip when it comes to like chores or tasks. Hindi nakikita yung effort niya or hindi siya nabibigyan ng enough credit for that. But come to think of it, kapag may mga household chores, tumutulong siya. Kapag may mga tasks, she's very eager na mapanalo yun.
Parang hinhold, may hinhold back pa siya. I know na she can do more, na mas mapakita niya pa kung ano niyang kaya gawin. Onting push lang sa kanya.
No filter. But at the same time, she's very emotional.
I think she's the most underrated housemate. Hindi kagad siya naiisip when it comes to like chores or tasks. Hindi nakikita yung effort niya or hindi siya nabibigyan ng enough credit for that. But come to think of it, kapag may mga household chores, tumutulong siya. Kapag may mga tasks, she's very eager na mapanalo yun.
Parang hinhold, may hinhold back pa siya. I know na she can do more, na mas mapakita niya pa kung ano niyang kaya gawin. Onting push lang sa kanya.
No filter. But at the same time, she's very emotional.
I think she's the most underrated housemate. Hindi kagad siya naiisip when it comes to like chores or tasks. Hindi nakikita yung effort niya or hindi siya nabibigyan ng enough credit for that. But come to think of it, kapag may mga household chores, tumutulong siya. Kapag may mga tasks, she's very eager na mapanalo yun.
Parang hinhold, may hinhold back pa siya. I know na she can do more, na mas mapakita niya pa kung ano niyang kaya gawin. Onting push lang sa kanya.
No filter. But at the same time, she's very emotional.
I think she's the most underrated housemate. Hindi kagad siya naiisip when it comes to like chores or tasks. Hindi nakikita yung effort niya or hindi siya nabibigyan ng enough credit for that. But come to think of it, kapag may mga household chores, tumutulong siya. Kapag may mga tasks, she's very eager na mapanalo yun.
Parang hinhold, may hinhold back pa siya. I know na she can do more, na mas mapakita niya pa kung ano niyang kaya gawin. Onting push lang sa kanya.
No filter. But at the same time, she's very emotional.